And angle ABD is equal to angle DC is EPCT. Therefore, AB is parallel to EC because ABD and DCF are alternate angles. And next fifth question, figure is like this. Consider triangle DBF, that is this one, and DCE, this one. Prove that these two triangles are congruent. Therefore, BD is equal to DC, D is the midpoint. Angle B is equal to angle C, given. Angle BDF, angle BDF, BDF is equal to CDE, is equal to 90 degree because DE and DF are the perpendiculars. So, triangle ADBF is congruent to triangle DC by ASA, two angles and one side. Therefore, DF is equal to DE, CPCT. Similarly, prove perpendiculars from B and C to the opposite sides are equal. For that, draw figure like this. Then, consider the triangle BDC and BEC. Now, prove that they are congruent. Hints are given here. No need of 6, 7 and 8. Question 9. Consider DCE and CBE. Then prove that they are congruent. Try yourself. If you have any doubt, call me or send me the doubt. Question number 10. Consider the triangle ABC and BDC. Here AB is equal to BD given. DC is equal to AC given. BC is equal to BC common. Therefore, by SSS, these two triangles are congruent. SSS. Therefore, angle ABC is equal to angle DBC, CPCT, question number 1. And angle ACB is equal to, that is this one angle equal, these are angle equal. Here given ABD, that is full angle. This full angle is equal to 180 degree. And DBC is equal to, DBC means this small angle, is equal to 2x minus 4. We have ABD is equal to 2DBC because these two angles are equal. So, we can write 2DBC. That is 58 degrees is equal to 2 into 2x minus 4 or 29 is equal to 2x minus 4 or x is equal to 16.5. Similarly, from 2, ACB is equal to DCB. Y plus 15 is equal to 63. Y is equal to 63 minus 15, that is 48.